dad's trying to fuck you, baby. Hopefully we don't have no babies. I don't even wanna go back home. Hopefully I don't need my arms.
Guys, what is up guys, welcome to my channel. If you aren't new here, welcome back to my channel. And yeah, we're keeping it simple today. We're gonna do a little vlogging today. I am going to today I'm going to Smorgasburg. Today I'm going to Smorgasburg. anyways, you guys know what I'm talking about. I went in LA. That one was super, super, super fun. Yeah, where they have all the food vendors and the food carts and things like that. So that should be yummy and fun. So I'm going there. I figured while I'm actually getting out the house, because I never do, I should vlog. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Been so long for the niggas so cheap. Being flex so D, sex so D. You got it, girl, you got it. Alrighty, I am ready for Smorgasburg. Yeah, I think I said it right.
I didn't even know you.
Thank you. But yeah, it's so nice out. Oh my god, it's so nice out. It's like not too hot. It's like perfect. I went back upstairs to put lotion on and they're still not here. And I'm super, oh, there he goes, thirsty. Oh, it's hot in here. It's hot enough.
Don't
want to
put the AC on, it's cold in here.
Now we can.
just eat it.
It's like a marshmallow.
Bunch of bacon, egg, and cheese.
You got stung by one of those wasps. Sergio caught him.
How's this living?
I don't
know.
He's like,
blind. All in my food. Sweat. Where you gonna go?
Yeah. I mean, I guess. What's a ramen burger?
El Sova.
They robbed what? Recording
in my car.
You can see my reflection.
Can you? Eat Burger King. I feel like one of my tires are just going to fly up.
I feel like I want Chipotle.
Oh my god. Didn't you just have a little Chipotle boyfriend? Call him and tell you to fucking make you Chipotle. And if you think he be tripping, 100 shots, how we missing? I treat my ex like she's dead or son. Can't get me head or none. Ask too many questions, you fat or son. Ain't hit his legs or none. Because I'm the pickiest person in the world. So I came home and I made a cheeseburger, which was yummy because I made a bacon cheeseburger with french fries. That was bomb. I'm also watching Grey, so that's why I'm super not focused. Watched this 1,000 times.
Oh, have you seen Burke?
Smuggler's Burke was fun. Unless I'm ready to hit a home. And even though it's Christina, I'm not ready to cross that line.
Wait, wait.
The LA one was so much better to me. But that's just me. Everything's better in LA to me. I just wanted to close this video out. Alright, yeah. So I'm gonna go. Love you guys. And I'm not a question.